some of y'all don't like this, but you need to do it anyway, so you can shake the hell off of you. You can shake that burden off of you. Rock them and shake them. Shake them and rock them. Shake them like a soul shaker. And said, neighbor, don't hold my hand like it's a dead fish. Don't hold my hand like it's a dirty dish rag. Don't hold my hand like I ain't washed my hand. But I need you to hold. You've been born again. I said, hold my hand like you've been born again. Hold my hand like you're about to die. But hold my hand like you're about to live. So I want to tell you the reason why you're holding my hand. So you're holding my hand because you just survived the worst season of your life. Tell me you're surviving. Yeah, you're surviving. They didn't know that out of all the hell that you've been in, that you will survive like this. Yeah, they didn't know that out of all the things the devil threw at you, they didn't know all the burdens, all the unanswered prayers, that you will still survive. But I can hear destiny chime in my spirit. I'm a survivor. Oh, I'm a survivor. Grab your neighbor by the hand. Grab your neighbor by the hand and say, I'm a survivor. Run to three people and tell them, I'm a survivor. I said, run to three people and say, I'm a survivor. I need some hoop peppers in here. Do you know what a hoop pepper is? It's somebody that'll grab their ear and help the preacher hoop. You ain't got to be no preacher to hoop. I saw Charlie Wilson hooping the other day. You ain't got to be no preacher to hoop. But look that neighbor in the face and say, neighbor, I got a word to tell you. And I hope, yeah. I hope you praise him. When I tell you this word, say, do you really want to know? Do you really want to know what this word is? Say, neighbor, the word is, weeping may endure for a night, but joy, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, tell them joy. You can cry it, you can worry it. But I feel like it's happening. Open up your mouth and shout. Where you get your joy? Come on, tell them where you get your joy. Tell them one Thursday evening, they stretched them on the cross. I can't tell you one Friday, because it wasn't no Friday. It was on a Thursday. In order for you to get 3 days, get 3 nights, it had to start on the Thursday. God told me to tell you where you get your joy from. On a Thursday, he died. He died. He died. But he didn't say dead. Come on, Baptist people, help me. He died, but he didn't say dead. don't happen.